Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be doing a knife-only challenge, and we're going to be doing it on the brand new zombie map pack that came out not that long ago for the PC players, and it came out even earlier. How you say it? Duration Drash, whatever. But we're going to be doing knife-only on this one. So let's see what we can do, folks. Let's see what we can do. Hopefully we can, do decent on it, but I don't expect we'll be doing too insanely good. As soon as those robot dudes show up, we might have a problem. We might have a snag. You can actually see my FPS, what I'm actually playing on the bottom left corner of the screen. I'll kind of maneuver it around so you can see it so it stands out against something. There it is, 94, 95, whatever. Our
extraction from the 935 facility. It appears the group is not.
Gotta activate that landing pad just in case we stay alive long enough to do anything with it, which who knows, we might. And we don't want that just yet. So it's gonna be knife only, but we are going to be getting the Bowie knife as soon as possible. But we gotta get power in order to go to the Bowie knife. So we need power, and then we need the Bowie knife. So, and then of course, Jug would be fantastical. Thank you for that ammo I'm not going to use. I appreciate that. I should have waited on that, damn it.
The test subjects must be recovered. The damage caused by their past actions must not be allowed to repeat themselves.
Now, it's very important that I get a good majority of this area over here opened up so that I can run trains. And it's going to have to be a big train because this is a tight corridor map.
I am Takio. I will punch you in the dick.
Your proximity offends me.
Oh, that's bad. Over here. Ooh, we need that.
With a great speed, I will.
Ooh, that was close. That would have tapped me, I would have died. It's a little love tap and I would have dropped dead.
I will guide you to your sleep.
Come on, Zambonis. I know there's more of you than that. Where are they at? Are they hiding now that I got this? They're scared. They're fucking terrified. This is so unfair. And we should get the shield. Because we need the shield. The shield needs us. And we need it. We need the shield. Okay, there he is.
Not immortal.
I hear it. You above me? You're above me, aren't you? Yep, there he is. Oh god, he's a slow one. Alright, so let's look for the shield. The shield parts. Should be one. There he is.
Another object of unknown origin. Our journey is at an end. My solitude allows me to reflect.
All right, so we have a tram fuse. We might as well put that in.
What forces does Richthofen seek to harness? Has he really changed for the better?
No, Richthofen's a piece of shit.
Can the universe be saved from itself?
Probably not.
I am uncertain.
Trump could potentially be our next president. The universe is completely fucked. Okay.
Insta-kill! With a single roll, I will strike down the demons.
Doing pretty good so far. That insta-kill was a blessing. You only get 10 points for knifing them as is anyways.
No place in this world. Turn to the earth, creature. Forces of darkness and light.
A text message. Ah, shit. Oh, that worked out all right.
Ego's test. This is Griffin Station. Come in.
Reading my text message. Oh, wow.
Richthofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
An evil presence hangs in the rafters.
Gotta be quick here.
It brings chills to the bones.
And if I remember correctly, we need three. Yep, 3K for that.
With electricity restored, we will encounter new opportunities.
Just because, even though we won't be using it really. Let's go down here.
You wish to fight without weapons?
We gotta get down here. Gotta make the stairs. There we go. We did it. We did. We're done. I really should get in the church. I don't seem to get cut off as much in the church as I do the other areas. Points, it's 100 points, I'll take it. Oh yeah, we really should go down there. Come on, buddy. Come on, Zambonis. Don't cut me off, don't cut me off, please. Don't cut me off. Woo, I just made it. Yeah.
Spirits are restless here. Tortured by the work of our
adversaries. Now, I'm not sure what I should buy first. If I should buy jug first or bowie knife. I'm probably going to go bowie knife. It's more money.
Woo!
But I need it. I need it badly. Want it to kill all these guys. One round worth of time. Less than that, maybe I'll have enough points for the other weapon. So that's fine.
Not touch me, foul beast!
Yeah, we gotta do a nice round circuit here.
You are not fit to stand before me.
The good thing about this knife challenge is that you knife them so slowly, like they die, it takes so long to kill them, that the good thing about that is that they're not gonna be spawning in front of me to cut me off. Once I get them all grouped up, it's like one at a time and that's it. So it's not that bad. What is that? No, oh, just a carpenter.
The pain is fleeting. Your suffering is not.
Nice, getting closer.
You'll be cursed for all eternity.
Getting closer, people. We're gonna be at our goal soon. Gotta be careful not to get double and triple hit here. Almost. I'm so close.
You have no place in this world.
Yes. We got enough. Let's go get it. Let's go get our bowie knife.
Nice. We're gonna go
get the bowie knife. Gonna go get the bowie knife. I can't go up through the church to get it because that would cost me another door. I gotta go the long way, so I apologize. But I gotta do this firing. I don't know what I'm saying. I gotta go the long way. I don't know why I went down. I don't know why I went down just to go back up. Confusion. Had to confuse the zombies. Had to confuse them. All mind games. That's what it was. All mind games. And of course, we're going to get Jug after this. Immediately after this. And probably stamina up.
A miniature katana.
There it is.
A miniature katana.
We're going to go back down to the Undercroft area. Or some people call it the pyramid area. I'm going to go back down there. Because it is a great place to run trains galore for days on them. You can just run trains and get away with it. So, we're going to go back down here. Alright, now we'll just be patient and wait. Might as well get this dragon so he'll shut up.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station.
We'll get these turned on too, because why not?
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress? Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready. Innovating.
This may help me escape some Zambonis later on that are coming at me. Come on, zombies, now you don't want to come at me, now that I got a nice Bowie knife for you? Hmm? I wish there was no knife lunge, but what can you do?
You are not fit to stand before me.
Where are they? There we go. Yeah, that does make them slower too, even if they're sprinting, so it's a good place to be. Almost got enough for Jug. We are going to be buying it straight away, as soon as we have enough. Ooh, look at this.
My journey cannot end yet. I still have much to do.
Nice, let's go get it. That way we can take a few more hits without dying. This is it.
What manner of sorcery is contained within these bottles?
I should have changed my gobblegum up so that I get all the bonuses for knifing.
Sought to uncover its secrets. You are not worthy to touch.
Now we're gonna work on getting stamina up. I'm not sure where it is though.
All will crumble before Takeo.
I can't remember where it is. That'd be funny as all hell if Double Tap worked with the knife, by the way. That would be some funny shit. Oh, just in time for the puppy round. Alright.
You'll not end well, Hounds of Darkness.
Come on, puppies, come at me.
Come at me, puppy.
Oh, poor puppies. Poor puppies.
Such gifts may come with strings.
You stood no chance, puppies. Attached. You stood no chance.
Richtofen! The security fees are somewhat alarming. What on earth is going on down there? It seems the area is no longer secure.
Ah, damn it. There it is, too. Gotta get
but
that shield part.
There can be only one.
That's right.
There's only one, Takeo.
You seek to provoke.
Now, I don't know how I'm gonna take out the metal guy. I honestly don't know. He's probably gonna be the end of the run. He's probably gonna rip our run. We'll see what we can do. There might be a way to take him out. Just knives.
Takeo is to dare to invite death.
Almost. We're gonna save one.
You'll be cursed for all eternity.
So I can find some stuff.
Sleep, foul demon.
Oops.